Living in a dream.
I'm not supposed to be here.
This song is ass.
Civilization. It was catchy though. I'm not supposed to be here.
Oh, we're living in a dream.
It's good to see you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Far too long.
This is literally the same voice actor. It's just a different character.
I want to show you something.
Where are we going?
Let me guess. I can't open this door. Oh, that's a cutscene. Okay.
I guess I walked into a room and there's dead people everywhere.
Oh.
Damn, poor family.
Yeah, I'm finna close that door back up. I don't trust that one in the chair.
Sorry, Dave. Goodbye.
Oh, I don't trust that one in the chair either.
These are all skeletons. They are dead.
Alright, bro. Have you seen warm bodies with them skeleton dudes?
Bruh, that's not this.
You never know. This is a new virus. It could be new and improved.
There's nothing like a party to celebrate the end of the world.
They died on their own terms.
Man, what the fuck am I checking out a garden for while
you just drink poison or something? Like,
I'll see what's upstairs.
Or they probably just sat until they died.
Okay.
Of course I gotta check outside. I'd rather check upstairs.
While this nigga get to run upstairs.
Of course I gotta... Hey guys! What a nice party.
Damn, all these niggas was sitting here chilling. They all
they
died
must have drank
at the same
poison. It must have been in the wine or something. Oh dang, look at him.
Sticky. Oh, it's a picture of him.
She's kinda ugly.
At least they had each other.
That nigga got a beard and shit, look like a fucking lumberjack.
That you slumped on a little safety boat thing.
For real, he just sitting there chilling in the pool and shit. Oh, a message.
Another picture. What does that say?
Dearest Mary, I'm sorry I ran from you. They say that once the virus makes you turn, you're gone forever.
Damn.
That can't be true. I know
that
you're still in
got,
there.
His wife got caught and then he decided, fuck it, I'm gonna get caught too.
No more well, that's not true, because when the virus turns you, you could, there's pills, right?
Check this out.
From like the first game. Or, oh yeah, take these pills to stop the virus.
I forget, the place got overrun and he had niggas that was trying to control the pills and shit like that. It's all about, yeah, niggas gotta work for me to get it. Bitches, I'm the engine.
For you.
A gift?
A gift from the heavens, to be more accurate.
A weapon.
I've just found it. By the owner's dead body. May it be of more use to you.
Sit down,
sure.
Buddy.
Here. Don't you worry.
This nigga gave me a baseball bat.
It's gone flat.
Look at you and your sophisticated palate. Drink.
Well, yeah, give
Who
me that drink,
the
boy. We
so
can get, sit here on the porch and stuff, get
yeah,
drunk, and just watch. Boy, that is a beautiful view.
Crane.
I wish Crane could have seen this.
Who?
Doesn't matter.
You mean who? Tell him, bro. The most goated character in the universe.
I tracked down that guy for you.
Damn, that would have been so nice to just sit there and watch that view.
Oh my god. What guy?
What guy?
Quit pretending.
Got trees
you became
and
a
mountains
pilgrim to track
and
that
shit.
Fucker down. Waltz, I found someone who knows him.
Wait, what? And you're only telling me now?
When I tossed you a beer, thought you guessed right away we were celebrating.
This nigga talking about quit pretending, nigga. If I don't know, I don't know.
The guy's in Village. Supposedly he knows something about Waltz.
Nigga that I'd kill.
You deliver this to Gary? It's on your way.
It's a fucking rock.
People
why would
like
I want to deliver
there,
a rock?
But they pay well.
And where do people like pilgrims?
Well, they're afraid of us. Everyone does their best to survive.
Maybe.
You really
but
did.
Something
pull
needs
out
to
a
be
rock out of nowhere. It's
just
like you're delivering.
Suddenly, they're knocking on our doors. All right, but you owe me one.
That's great.
I think it's the same voice actor.
Sorry about what?
About bro.
On behalf of all its holy.
Well, John, I hear your aides over there acting up.
I christen you a citizen of Villador.
I got a gave me a zombie Rolex. Wait, what?
You're about to turn. Get into the light fast.
I'm about to turn. Oh, snap. What's up, bro? I'm an expert runner. How fast are you? You're not that fast, bro. I just got hit. Oh. The heck? Where did he come from?
They were speedy motherfuckers. Oh.
I did it.
My character is finding a lot of soap, bro. Is this a sign?
That was close. Well, what would you do without me, Pilgrim?
Be lucky nobody was around when you were picking up the soap.
Just sort of fell into it.
I don't pick.
Run the country for another reason entirely.
Alright, bro.
Looking for my sister.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
I don't want to follow this and again to elevator.
I'll find some place for us to live. You know, some place quiet. Gotta settle down somewhere now that I'm infected.
Yeah, nigga. Step into the light with your bitch ass. We step into the dark. Yeah, John, what would you do without me?
Still live.
Yar, you know I didn't even make it past Bruh. The first boss.
Bruh. Hey, Mel, what? How's it going?
This nigga. It was literally just me joining him that didn't work.
What up, dog?
That's crazy.
I can heal you?
You can do that in the last one, too. Why, thank you.
You're welcome.
You have patched my wounds.
I have. Oh, you didn't talk to these people?
No, I just got here.
That is crazy. I got off. I turned, I closed the application, everything, and I just decided to go and join you. Just to test that one more time and just let me in.
This dude's always like, hey, Mel, I just look in the corner and see us that he joined.
Maybe you couldn't join me because you weren't in this yet. I was already in here already talking to these people.
I literally just got here too. I was like, man, oh no. Isaiah yeah, did say, did you go to the church?
Yeah, I was already in here just inviting you. Maybe that's why. That's crazy. What? You talking low? Hold on.
Then he said, go make him a sandwich.
No. You go make me mac and cheese.
Out of everything, nigga, it's the middle of the fucking afternoon. This nigga talking about some mac and cheese.
You look stupid with them ski goggles on. You gotta...
Bro, fuck out of here, cuz. I'm tripped out. What are you talking about?
Oh, I can get a... Why am I black? the guy is black.
This nigga said, why am I black? Ooh, that sword I got does 28 damage.
28? The highest thing I have is 19.
All you had to do was sign up and make an account, bro.
I don't want to do that. Oh yeah, this is the black guy. They were framing him of water.
Don't recognize me? We can make it's alright, black. Yeah. Yo, all these people just come and surround this nigga and shit.
Yeah, because they accused him of poisoning the water.
He's black. I'm finna say maybe he's a little suspicious.
That is crazy.
What's your proof?
Wait a minute.
Of course. The water came in a bottle. Luke got that water in one of you.
when I tell this nigga Carl looks sus, bro. He not even making eye contact. Cell water, damn it. If you're lying,
Julian, you're fucking toast. But I'm already toast. Look at my skin.
That nigga said, but I'm already toast. Look at my skin. Even if he did. Maybe this is revenge. Maybe you stored it improperly. Bit.
You sure? How do you store it?
I buy bottles.
There's no way it could be. So.
For what? Wait a sec. That. I traded. Prove you.
Man, I don't care about these long ass conversations anymore.
Only when it's the main mission.
Hey.
Still says meet the people of the bazaar. Maybe. Did you talk to this dude?
This nigga right here? Hell no.
Hey, Hangman, how's the neck?
Fuck you.
Who is Barney? Very funny. No.
Let me tell you something. If I were you, then I'd have wished for them to.
I wish you didn't hang the innocent here.
Well, it all worked out, didn't it, though?
Just
they use Pilgrim like Hangman. They use the, like everyone knows Barney. Racial slur.
No, I don't.
I wouldn't Pilgrim. About Barney, liable to piss him off.
No, I definitely want to
call me a pilgrim. He's son, some say, think I am. I am Aiden.
You do realize, even if you are buffer to me, I will slaughter any of you here.
Bro. Oh, God.
It's still niggas gotta talk to. What the hell? We gotta meet everybody in this bitch, don't we? Can talk to this person too. This off-brand Jesus dirty bum. What is this over here? Because it's saying both players require it for some reason.
What the heck?
Turn on.
They tried to hang us, now we're messing with their electricity.
Fucked up.
Did she get tased or something?
You see that question mark over there when you use your ability?
No.
Hold it to use your little senses or whatever. Over here.
Probably I see a marker, like a diamond marker, not a question mark.
There's a question mark out
everything
there.
All right?
No.
He's it's not even feeding me.
The goat is
what happened?
I must have overcalculated the voltage. See?
Yeah, bro, you definitely you definitely burnt that. Not us. Ooh. No.
Yo.
You totally,
totally
did
just flip a power switch or anything.
You're saying it has potential.
Yeah, about that.
It's already the brave goat gave Craftmaster. We'll talk later. I can't thank you enough.
Here, take this. Take what?
If it's not strong enough, you telling me we fried a goat and this man got a promotion?
Sure, thanks.
Wait. What?
He just gave me something for modifications.
Weapon mods. Nice.